Julian Edelman made a video on Thursday in response to Eagles wide receiver DeSean Jackson's anti-Semitic posts. Well, it already seems to have elicited a positive response. Edelman requested the two take a trip to Washington, D.C. to learn about each other's backgrounds at both the Holocaust Museum and Museum of African American History and Culture. The Patriots wideout then expressed his desire to have uncomfortable conversations with Jackson to create understanding and unity. About 24 hours later, and there already seems to be a hopeful outcome. Edelman provided an update on Friday morning, tweeting, "DeSean and I spoke for a while last night. We're making plans to use our experiences to educate one another and grow together. Stay tuned."